Hello, Boris. Welcome to Golden Hands Gallery. Come in. My name is Christoph Taunow. I'm from Hamburg in Germany, and I run the Golden Hands Gallery. I specialize in displaying art from artists from the fields graffiti, post-graffiti, street art and urban art. I've been doing it for many years before, and before that I've always been a fan of this kind of art and culture. Here at the gallery we are having 4 to 5 shows every year. Something that is very important for us as a gallery. On one hand, not to be boring for our customers, and on the other hand, not to be too cheesy by claiming that this what we're showing here is still graffiti, because it isn't. Sometimes I get a bit bored about describing what the difference of graffiti and not graffiti is, but for me, graffiti is outside and graffiti is illegal. If it's in the gallery, then it's probably it's contemporary art that had been influenced by graffiti or had been done by graffiti writers. Shown with my way of living and my way of working, that I'm convinced of what I'm doing. I'm not the kind of aggressive art dealer. I want to put up a gallery with artists and shows that stands for himself or for itself. In our focus, in our center, it's the art, the artist, and the gallery. Then comes the marketing. If you don't have the good product, you can market it as much as you want. I don't see a chance for success. And speaking about us, has to be explained that this is a family-run business. Me and my fiancée, Isabella, are the two owners. Then we have the lovely Jovanka, who's working here. Isabella and me share the work. I would say that we haven't only found ourselves in our private life, but also within this business setting. And I also think that we together really function well as a team.
Can you explain a little bit why did you choose to have this artist in your gallery?
Because I've been a big fan of their work for a long time, and because I think that they are already some of the most important artists in this field. They've gained recognition all over the globe, also due to their very successful publications.
What this show is about?
Corporate identity in the form of a trademark. The trademark consists of the two colors, yellow and blue, and black is not a color, but black gives a contrast. And then it displays the various forms of styles that they've created around this colorway. They've been working with classic graffiti designs that they have assembled in this colorway. Then they're working with graffiti styles that don't contain letterings anymore. Then they're working with certain forms like the golden cut or krickel krackel or flickwerk.
Maybe you would like to explain it a little bit for the yes. German, because I have the
krickel krackel means they are making fun of those people trying to describe what they see in a tag. And this is what they're making fun of by making artworks that just contain the stereotype. Then comes the splash, as the, I would say, most significant style within this colorway, which means that so many people had been recognizing it and had been discussing it, that they have even trademarked this splash. And the splash stands for the complete opposite of what style writing is.
Do we see graffiti in this exhibition?
Yes, it's very easy. We do not see graffiti here.
We don't see
graffiti. No. But of course we see a lot of things that remind us of graffiti.
But this is not graffiti, but it has so many elements of graffiti. And I think this is what makes the show so strong. And I'm loving to hear all the critics, what they're going to say about the show, because it doesn't give many answers, which means it leaves much space for interpretation.
What was the feedback from the people that came here?
I would say that feedback was very, very good. On the first show, the private opening, we invite our customers, our collectors. The artists have been able to present a show that was so congruent, and with a bit of my explanation made it more congruent, and also with help of the book that we had been showing here, and the catalog, and the text that we're describing everything, we really had the situation that I would say most of the people that were here got the point that the artist wanted to show, and we also sold quite well, which is always a good parameter to see if people are digging the art, are connecting to it or not.
Christoph, thank you very much for this
interview. I really enjoyed the interview, and I'm also a big fan of yours and the Grifters, and I think you are really making a good job, and I'm sure that we will be working very successfully also in the future.
Thank you very much, Christoph. And one kiss. Sorry, kiss.
Yeah, I mean, come on, you wanted to give me a kiss and then I didn't get one? I was really disappointed.